about $3.3 million. Nick Saban makes $7 million. That's a pretty nice little step up if they come with that kind of offer. But you look at what Dabo's done, and he seems to be a guy that wants to be a lifer. And he's in a really good spot at Clemson. It's not like Alabama would be maybe a little bit of a step up, but it's not a huge jump, I don't think. He owns that state in